first oil pressure. So we crank it, wait until we've got oil pressure.
So it just starts to...
Yeah, just so it starts moving. But obviously I'll get all that done before you get in it.
Okay.
All that sorted out. Then it just injects and pumps and goes from start.